Hello. So today I've been having some breathing problems, as you probably can hear. I have normal oxygen level when I'm laying down, but when I'm standing up, my oxygen is dropping, and so is my heart rate. So we're trying to keep me laying down to keep it up. I just really don't want to go back to the hospital. So we are going to figure out what to do, and I will keep you posted. If you could just send some prayers my way that my oxygen will go back to normal when I'm standing, that would be great, because I'd really like to sit and enjoy our yummy Italian Easter dinner tonight. So conference was awesome today. My very favorite talk was by our prophet, President Nelson. He talked about that we all have mountains in our lives. And there's that scripture that if you have faith as small as a tiny mustard seed, you can move mountains. And the mountains in our lives are figurative. So we can be struggling with trials or personal problems. There are mountains. And even the weakest among us who has very little faith, you have faith. So I loved that. He just encouraged us to each grow our faith. And we can do that by doing the basics, trying to follow Christ and learn about Him, and then emulating Him as well. So anyway, it was a really great talk. Something that I needed to hear, that, you know, we all have mountains. We all do, and they're all different sizes, but they feel grand to each one of us. And he did talk about to have faith sometimes that the mountains aren't going to move very soon, and so I totally believe that. It's back to Elder Bednar's talk: do you have faith not to be healed? And I just have faith in my Savior that whatever the plan is, again, I agreed to it. And I came to earth because the reward is so wonderful, and to have a body and experience life here with a family was all worth it. So anyway, just really great uplifting messages today. I hope you guys have a great Easter, and I will keep you posted.